back. That she's is active. The second that she cannot get back. Yeah, she's definitely active, but in the judges' eyes, Gina Cadillo is definitely getting points. For every minute that goes by, that's another minute Casey cannot get back.
That's right, you're 100% right there. I see Casey's looking, she's comfortable with her back and she likes to grapple from there and to attack. But yeah, as you said, under the judges' eyes, doesn't look it to be the aggressor. Beautiful!
Again. Beautiful, there's an armbar there.
It's the Kimura trap system.
That looks deep.
The legs. That is on, that is deep. That is deep. We got Belladonna.
Casey O'Neill with a submission win. Whoa!
Beautiful submission. That was deep. Padilla fought so hard and so well in that fight.
That was insane. That was a beautiful victory. Could not be happier for Casey and Gina as well. Gina's hard as nails. She absolutely had her moments in the fight. She took it to Casey and made Casey work for that, which makes the win for Casey that much sweeter.
We have been treated to some great fights in the amateurs so far. The girls are really showing the boys
and everyone. Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, keeping them honest, keeping everyone honest, keeping the fans, keeping their seats a little vacant. We saw some bums in the air and some hands in the air.